Something. Good afternoon, morning, evening, ladies and gentlemen, lounging with Lisa. The video series that has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day. I had to come down here to Conneaut Lake City and shake Perpetual down for some money during his lunch. So I thought I'd show you a little bit of Ice House Park. This is it. This is where the ice houses used to be at this end of the lake. And they would, of course, take the ice and put it on the railroads and ship it to Pittsburgh and Cleveland and points in between for people's ice boxes. So they made a park out of it. I really can't see, so I'm not sure how well this is going to do. And here's the... See, I'm going to be in my own light here. Here's the plaque. Not sure what it says. I'm blinded completely. And then we'll just take a little walk down here. I'll whip around and show you the town slowly, but they are doing some work here in town. So this is Conneaut Lake, or at least part of it. This would be the eastern end of Conneaut Lake, the town, Conneaut Lake, the town. And this is the south end of the lake. Hope you can hear me, ladies and gentlemen. I know this is riveting information. They have different things here. Like, here we go. I'll just hold still. Like I said, I really can't read this because my sunglasses are hanging around my neck. I don't need them to do this. And so, therefore, you'll have to just maybe pause and read this if you are interested. I'm not going to be able to film too long because I'm going to be out of time. That's what the ice house looked like right there. Okay. So we'll just, maybe I'll pause for a minute. Okay, I don't have a lot of recording time here, but that's the Barber J paddle wheel where you can take a cruise around the lake. And here, I'll just move slowly. And then I'm probably going to sign off. And, you know, I'll do this another day when I'm more prepared. I just thought while I was here, I would, you know, show you a little bit about the town. There's plaques all over here as well. Oh, before we go, see, look, there's the what's he called, the woolly mammoth or whatever they found over at Nye's. That's him, actually. They captured a photo when he came out of the lake, huh? Here's the plaque about that, and I really cannot read it. Okay, I'm going to sign off because I'm freezing. I'll just sort of do this. Lounging with Lisa, the video series that has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day. Please join me, join others. Drop your political identities. Let's focus on issues. Leave labels at the door. Research before you judge. And remember that war is a racket. Don't take my word for it. Check out General Smedley Butler. Love you.